I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove audio from an Instagram story post. Whether you've recorded a video with background noise for your Instagram story post, want to add music later, or simply prefer a silent story, removing the audio can help you create the perfect post. This is especially useful if you want to focus on the visuals without any distractions, or if the original sound doesn't fit the vibe you're going for. So if you're ready to take control of your Instagram stories and make them just right, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Instagram app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the plus sign in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The new post screen opens. Step 2. Tap Story in the menu at the bottom of this screen to post a new story post. Step 3. Tap to select the video from your camera roll that you want to post or capture a new video. Step 4. When you land on the editing screen, tap the sound icon at the top of the screen until you see a line going through it. Now, when you post your Instagram story, it won't post with any audio. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.